Okay. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's me again, Caroline. Welcome to the video. Today is mag-unboxing tayo. And now, ito na yung itsura niya. So, it's fully safe. As you can see sa thumbnail and sa title, alam niyo na kung ano to. So, this is another purchase from Shopee. An anti-radiation glasses. Kasi meron akong glasses, existing na glasses na. Pero, parang nag-fade na yung frame niya. So, I think kailangan ko na siyang palitan since it's almost 1 year na rin naman siya sa akin. Glasses nowadays are essential, especially if wala kang face shield or eye shield. So, pag pumunta ka ng mall, so you need to have that. And now, I think kailangan ko nang i-ditch or hindi naman i-ditch or dagdagan lang yung aking eyeglass or yung aking anti-rad glass kasi nag-fade na yung frame niya. And currently, nakita nyo kanina sa preview or sa intro na meron akong nabuksan ko na siya. So, ayan, nabuksan ko na siya. And currently, ito na yung itsura niya. So, this is from Shopee. Oh my gosh. So, ito yung itsura niya. Meron siyang pouch. Tapos, ayan, pamunas. Ew. So, ayan. Ito yung itsura niya. Guys, this is super mura. I just got this around worth 434 pesos. Pero, yung amount, exact amount kung magkano ko siya nabili is around 300 plus. And, napamahal lang ako sa shipping fee, guys. Kasi, hindi ko siya sale nakuha. So, ayun. Naging impulsive buyer na naman tayo. And ito yung itsura niya. So, this is Clara. So, Clara yung name niya, guys. I got this from Shopee. And ito yung Shopee store niya. So, this is super mura. So, yung store na to, guys. Nakita ko to sa Instagram post ni Che Pelomino. Paano ba? So, ito yung blue lights para malaman mo if anti-rad talaga siya. So, pag nilight mo siya, so, hindi siya masakit sa mata. As you can see. Ayan. So, this is old rose. Yung kulay niya, old rose. And, ayan. Old rose siya. Ang kulay ng frame niya is black. So, let's try it. So, ayan. So, if you guys are interested, just visit their Shopee store. And, ayan. You already... Oh! Nagmamantika ako. Oh my God. And, on top of that, guys, maliban dyan, maliban sa glasses, nowadays, parang dumami yung mga shirts ko. And, hindi na siya magkasya sa aking cabinet. And, naisipan kong bumili ng another clothing bag. Ah, organizer ng clothes. So, eto siya. Ayan. So, apat yung binili ko, guys. Kasi nga, punong-puno yung aking cabinet. So, para hindi na siya maging magulo, eto. Dito ko siya ilalagay. This is huge item na pwedeng magamit sa pagsustore. So, gray yung nakuha ko para minimalist looking. Then, bumili ko ng eto, lalagyanan to ng mga books and handouts ko. Kasi, para ma-organize yung pagkakasunod-sunod nila and yung pagkakastock nila. Maybe guys, I will see you again on another video. And sa panghuling video na to, guys, yung ending ng video ko, I will show you our field work. Whenever we do field work sa work, I will show you kung saan kami nakapunta. And I will show you the scenario of Antique. Thank you so much, guys, for watching. I hope you guys did enjoy. And if you did, please don't forget to give this video a huge thumbs up, subscribe to my channel if you aren't already, and please turn on the post notification for you to be able to get updated whenever I upload a new video. So see you guys in my next one. Bye. Peace. Look at that! So sweaty. Bye!